champagne. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Here's a shot.
Everything today is the focus on being quicker, but once in a while, you get to move into a slap shot, and he powders this past the goalie.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Deschamps got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Scores on the tip. Delay is the whip. Hang on a second. It's being whipped off now.
I think this is the right call, but we're going to get another look at it. It's the shot tipped in, and the call is whether the puck has made contact with above the crossbar or not. Oh, what a play. He slams this out of midair. Touch of all, grand slam.
On the heels of that goal, both teams back at center ice, and we will continue to play on. Deschamps won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. The Polar Bears have it against the wall. Oh, a clutch save! Quick pass to Deschamps. Handles the pass. Puck grab by White. Good read with the stick to break that up. And he takes the feed. Chance to push! And that's three unanswered goals on their part. Wow!
Once you get one, you feel a little bit of a momentum come to your team. Now you got a couple and then a third. You feel like you're just going to carry this game and walk away with it. That shot just overpowered him, I guess. He stopped most of it. It just trickled through and rolled into the net.
Still lots of time left in the period. 3-0 is the score. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a chance. Shuts him down. Find some space in the corner. Puck sent across the blue line. And that's blocked in traffic. Break away. And can't convert.
Can't convert, he doesn't even get a shot. He might as well. Look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
A bad night gets worse here. I think this is a frustration penalty. This night can't end quick enough.
Tonight at their power play unit.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Berlin's got a hold of the puck. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Tries to the crease, and that's blocked. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. Into the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. Lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. Shot! Too many bodies in the way! Turns it away! Boychuk's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Berlin's got it in the defensive zone. Last call here on this man advantage.
Yeah, the power play's got to get the puck up the ice with a little bit of urgency.
Takes a shot. Fantastic save!
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Sends the pass down low. Absolutely rocks him!
He sure did. finally somebody on that team woke up. They're getting blown out. They got to have some response here. Moves it to Fleury. Comes up with a stop.
Past the halfway mark of this period, 3-0 is where we sit. Takes possession off the draw. Quick feed to Clark. Fires it into the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Boychuk. Takes a shot. Denies him with the pad. Handles the pass on the right side. Shot. Ball saved. Somehow got a piece of it. Reaches out and uses the stick. Clark's got it in the defensive end. Long pass across the ice. Gives it right back. Here's an offensive chance. How did he stop that one? Oh, turns it aside once again.
I guess this is another reason the position is so hard, James. You make that first save, but you're not done. Here comes another one. You've got to be in good enough shape to make that second save.
Still keeps the hold of the puck. 45 seconds to go here. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Grabs the puck at center. There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stingers. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. Here we go. Lots of time left in this one, but certainly a lopsided affair to this point. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Grenoble's message to the players is to continue on that opening 20 minutes. I mean, they started on time. They were ready to go. They were the more aggressive team. Possession of the puck, they had it the whole 20 minutes, and they got rewarded for it.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period, and the ice has been tilted to this point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. Champagne's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively.
Shooters like to score bar down. Goalies love this. Glove save. Thank you very much.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Polar Bears win the draw. Berlin's looking to break out. The Polar Bears take it across the line. Here's a chance to set up now. From point blank range, scores! And there's four in a row!
Once they got the one, the confidence grows, the aggressiveness grows, and all of a sudden you got a fourth spot. That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
Won the draw here in the neutral zone. Poked away in the neutral zone by Boychuk. Berlin's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Grabs it in his own end. Directed over to LaMarche. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And now it's grabbed by LaMarche. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Sends it into the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by LaMarche. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's been demolition derby night. 4-0 is where we sit. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. The officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Polar Bears have it now. Berlin's in transition. And he takes the dish. Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
There's the whistle. We got an offside. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. The Polar Bears will play it from the defensive zone. Fires it on net. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. 4-0 is where we sit. This has been a very, very one-sided contest. Here he is in close. And that goes off course, off a body. Here they come on the rush. Big save by the goaltender. Centering to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Played big in the moment there.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Tremendous intensity here in the offensive end. And the whole crowd is loving this. Grabbed along the board by Fleury. Play is blown dead with the offside. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Grabs it at his own end. Into the offensive zone down the right wing. Here's the pass, and that doesn't go as it's off the stick. Berlin's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Boychuk. Here's the scoring chance, 2-on-1. Taken by Munoz. And there's the whistle icing the call. Late goings of this period. This has been a lopsided affair. 4-0 is where we're sitting. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Polar Bears gain possession in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Maintains possession. Handles it along the blue line. And he stopped that one. Cuts to the front. Nothing.
He's probably going to be frustrated here, James, because he worked so hard to get into the middle of the ice, and then his shot doesn't even test the goal.
What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Here's a short pass to Fjord. Just dropped on the play.
And you hear the old term bone jarring? That one had to hurt. The boards are still moving from that collision.
Shot! Oh, makes the save! That was a rocket! And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn, and we're coming back with much more next.
Signed poster, which will give way before the end of tonight's game.
They're ready to drop the puck on period number 3. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. We're still in the early stages of this period. It's been a rout thus far. 4-0 is where we're sitting. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Berlin's got possession here in their own end. Ellis moves the puck. Quick pass to Nobles. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone.
Granada's latest chance results with a shot off the goalpost. Probably don't need it there, but the shooter would have liked it.
Look at the attack, and the fans are loving this right now. Look at this along the wall. Looking for options against the boards.
Looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
The Polar Bears win the draw here in the neutral zone. Puck picked up by LaMarche. Looking to set up offensively. And that's just out of reach. Ellis works the puck in his own zone. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Picked up along the boards by LaMarche. Fails to find the open man. Moves it to Nobles. Takes a shot. Blocked in traffic. Sends a pass over. Deschamps got it against the boards. Stays with it. Connect on the play. Berlin's got the puck along the wall. Here's a block and a shot. Answered the call on that play. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. Grabs the puck. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Slides it quickly to Boychuk. Receives the pass. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trick every time.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
I love playing on the power play. I like the extra time. I like the fact that you're supposed to score. If you can't handle the pressure, they're going to replace you.
Right on the doorstep. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Boychuk's ready to take the draw here on this power play. The Polar Bears win possession here in the open ice. Retrieves the puck trying to kickstart this power play. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
You can see the frustration. He's digging away for the puck, but he ends up sweeping the legs out, and the penalty's called.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Looks to set up at the point now. Quick pass to LaMarche. Straight up the middle. Here they come.
Grenoble's working on the shutout mainly because they played most of the game in the other team's end. A great offense is the best defense.
Sends it to the middle. Scooped up by LaMarche. Takes the return feed. Up along the wing. Dropped under the open ice. Boychuk's taking it from his own end. Poked away at center by Hardy.
Champagne's up at the box.
Oh, they blow it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
With possession along the wall. A shot. Oh, makes the save just about enough to keep it out. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. One-sided, lopsided, blowout, you name it. 5-0 is where we're sitting. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Sends it over to Clark. Nice pass. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Quick feed to Deschamps. Here we go, Andre Rush here. Oh, how do you not convert those chances?
Well, he's going to be disappointed. I mean, that's a grade A scoring chance that doesn't turn into a shot on net.
Berlin's got it in their own zone. And now he angles it across to White. Makes the save. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's a 5-0 hockey game. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Across the line. Poked away in the neutral zone by Fleury. Strong use of the body. Tosses it on to Nobles. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. And makes the save. Great reflexes, another save. And now he tries to get it across to Fleury. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Berlin's gained the line and into the zone. Gets in front of it. Steps up with the block. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. And a solid save on the play there. To center along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes a shot. Scores! It's in the back of the net.
This is the default move for the goaltender here. It's like every shot he drops into the butterfly. He gets beaten clean here.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Polar Bears have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's a shot! Stopped by the goaltender. Berlin's got the puck. Final seconds of this one, and the home fans certainly appreciate that they got their money's worth tonight. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Here's a sign to slap shot wide. And that's all she wrote from this one tonight. Paul Maurice once said to me many years ago, "Show me a good coach, I'll show you a good goalie." There's a good one tonight.
Now, the team looks good, and the goalie was great. The win comes on the heels of a solid defensive performance. But when your goalie throws an egg up, it makes everybody look good.
The tournament rolls on, and so do we. From all of us here at EA Sports, we'll see you at the next game.